think here. It's optional, but... Holy shit. Maybe it's too optional. Maybe it's too difficult. He's dead. I can kill it like this. I can kill it like this. Okay. H. What the? Fire this gun. That's the gun. Okay, there's some stuff here I need. Okay. Every time I get it, the gun goes down. Okay, okay, I get it. Don't jump down. It will kill you. Don't jump down. Ever is possible. Like, seriously. Do not jump down. Okay. Here I am, I think. Right? Pretty good, I recover. Okay, okay, it's okay, it's okay. Okay, oh, I get how to use the special. You have to press down and fire. Okay, now I know. Nice. Okay, stop it. Now. Very good. Okay. There's something here that I need. Nice. Okay. Yes. Such a nice game, man. Controls so well, everything. I don't know how they did it, but it's so incredible for NES. Especially for 1987. And this is without additional chips. Oh, when Sarto starts using additional chips. Here we go, let me park. Here we go. I need the power of the gun, so I will go first here, if I remember correctly. If I don't get it though, I don't know how to be good at this game. Let me take the safe road. This is a lot of gunpowder, but I don't have the prowess to use it well. Every time I get it, it's how I thought. Oh, well. Now where? I need to... Okay... Okay, okay, okay... Oh no... I got hit! That's not good. Standing in the door is the way to not get hit there. Not good. Ah, it hit me. Ah, I went into the spikes. Not good enough. I don't think so. Oh well, that's some cure. Oh man. Really? Can I? That's the best I can do. There should be the boss here. Let's try it. Doesn't arrive. Okay. Oh well. Okay, I can tell you this. It's a bit powered up. It should be enough to kill him without getting hit. Which is what I need to hit him a bit. Oh man, this is dangerous. Oh! Okay, okay. Okay. Look at this. Also, I wanna say something and I will say it. Vagina dentata. I said it and so. Now everybody's happy. No, that can't reach. That's short range. Maybe it's long range if I... Yeah, if I move ahead. Like I remember. If you move while you shoot, his death goes farther away. But this is not for this boss. The gun is better. Ooh, I avoided it. You can shoot the bullets, which is something novel that you don't find even in today's games, and I love that. Actually, today's games are so slow compared to this. There is no skill video game today. It's all... At least not AAA. This was AAA back in the day. This was a AAA production. Think about that. Okay, this is safe and it's hard. But I will be glad if I do it one try because I don't want... I think I'm zero lives. I don't know if it resets from the entirety of Area 2 or how does it work. And I don't wanna discover it yet. I wanna at least be in Area 3 before dying again, which will be more acceptable. To me, so I can verify if the power-ups stay too. Oh, come on. That's a good amount of it, but this is difficult. This is difficult. There's nothing to do about it. This is actually hard. Especially not getting it. It's very hard. Yeah. So if you have difficulty with this boss, I have difficulty because I have only one power up. I could have had three, but I kinda got it. I'm not very good at video games. I love a lot of hard video games, but I'm not very good at them. What can I do? I'm very good at a bunch. Maybe a couple. Maybe Buster Master I'm decent sometimes, if I concentrate. But talking and playing at the same time kinda lowers my skill set a bit. Got to admit, that's a hard skill set to do! But I managed because I have to train, so I did it. That's nice, and I'm sent back to the start, right? Right. Crusher would be useful to get to Area 3, I think. Right, no? Okay, perfectly cured. Where do I need to go? Okay, I need to go back quite a bit. Yeah, it should be more powerful now. Also, so... That's surely gonna give me some advantages. Let me go down maybe to get some things. This is always useful. Okay. Nice. Right. Yeah, it's much more powerful. Not armor yet. I think there's armor in this game. he can't jump this. Why can't you are you jumping? Yeah, like this. That's the way to do it. He jumped down. Okay. Okay. That's pretty easy. Still a couple enemies that are up order, but not yet, not here. This is the area, no, no, maybe no. No. Yeah, this is the area, but I have to not confuse the things. There's a bunch of stuff. I have to keep sharp. Okay. Hola! Almost died there. Nice. Hey, thank you. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh. Okay. This is not it. This is not it too, I think, also. Yeah, thank you for getting me that. Thank you. Oh! Let's try continuing. What do I have? I have the Crusher and the Hyper. But I am at the start, like I thought, I am at the start of Area 2. Just like I thought. Holy shit, I can't get it. Oh boy, like I thought. Let me get faster where I was. Here we go. Now I am where I want to be. Let me get full power again. Maybe not. Let's not make this, stupid, very stupid mistake of doing that. Let's do it correctly. And now we go here. And this should be go to Area 3 directly. Yeah, still good music. Okay, balls. Okay. Oh, plenty of good music here. Balls. Let's go here. Balls. Maybe I can try. Oh yeah, I died. I lost all the extra weapons. Oh well. Okay. Balls! Extra balls! Come on. No. Don't be extra ballsy. Come on, what are you doing? Go down. So I go here, and you're dead. Actually, not dead, but... like if you're dead. Okay. That's pretty bad. Will you give me something? Nothing. I'm getting it left and right. At least give me something. Give me a pow, a pio, something. No, huh? What a disappointment. Oh wow, what is this? This is disappointing and a half. More of this? No. Ugh. Who wants some pain? Not me. It went down. There's something down here. I'm sure of it. Okay. Nice. I kinda need to get here. I want to see so if I get some power for myself, because now I need it. And let's explore also some additional areas. It's not bad. It's not a bad choice to explore some additional areas. Not a bad choice. Also, this is not extremely hard, actually, so... this is a bit harder, but... look, Hop. Nice. Okay. Oh, I can hit it like this? Oh, you're dead. What's in here then? Okay, can I hit him? No. Nice! Kiss something cool, come on. Ah, they hit me. Oh, I took the right way. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, what's in here? What's in here? Ooh. Lots of gunpowder. Now I need to get back without losing it. Come on, come on, come on. This is not too hard. If, so if I'm fast, then I shouldn't respawn. If I'm fast... Okay, faster, 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 faster. That's nice. That's nice, that's plenty of stuff. Okay, that's a nice gunpowder. Okay, why are you going down? I need to go up anyway. So I don't even know why I'm entertaining you. Oh wow, what a hit. Not good, not good, not good. Not good at all. Why? Where am I? No, this is bad. Come on, at least take it. Come on! Oh, nice. And let's go away. Oh. Okay. I may be able to do it. Oh, wow, nice. I almost died for that one. Not a good choice, actually. Not a good choice, like I said. But at least I still have lives this time. And I will specify this time. Ugh! The only choice. Come on! Not too good. Okay. Thank fuck for the power up. Can I go up here? Yes. At my own risk and danger, but... That's my second name. End. Eh? No? I want to go inside here too because that's a free power up. And also I want to see if I maintain. No, I lose the gun the time I die. The gun is useful only for this place. So this is useless. Check it out, but I think it is. No, the power also gives power to him. To the Sophia. So maybe it's not useless. Let me check it. Well, I'll check it anyway. This game is so cool. Who doesn't want to show more of this game? Come on. Imagine saying, no, I wanna see a little bit of this game. Okay, nah, don't believe you ever. I also wanna have some goodies, if they are valuable for the ship. For the Sophia, no, the ship is not a ship. And this is good. Nice. Always the cheese is always nice. Ah. Maybe I can cheese this too. If I know what I'm doing. Yep. Maybe I can get something cool out of this. Wait a minute. That's it? No, that's not it. Like I thought, there's some stuff here. Oh, wow. I'm stuck. Door stuck. Anyway, oh wow. This guy is like a truck.